2016年就可能还是世界杯能够获得冠军吧，然后也是自己一个第一个单项的世界冠军吧，也希望能够是一个起点，然后能够越来越好。
The best moment, last points of Olympic Games when I won against Fukuhara.
My most memorable match was German Open this year because I beat a lot high level player in the tournament. I beat Feng Tianwei, Shu Hongwan and Li Jiao.
And the power does it, Li Hoqing with her hands in the air.
My best moment in 2016was the Rio Olympic.
2016年我印象最深刻的就是里约奥运会单打八分之一，我跟郑智打完以后，郑智哭的那一刹那。
My best moment was the Olympic game in Rio this year, and it was my first time to play Olympic games, and I played quite well in the team event.
My best moment, Olympic team and bronze medal, and world junior and gold medal.
In 2016, 让我印象最深刻的一件事是取得了奥运会冠军，又结婚了。